Hello guys, welcome to this video. So in this video we will talk about top 4 ways of earning cryptocurrency without investing any money. So before moving on to the topic, let's look at the coin market cap website right now. And as you can see, Bitcoin has been trading at 6,586.20 cents, and Ethereum has been trading at $230.42. so right now there is whole sea of blood. And if I talk about today's market cap, we can say Bitcoin has been at a decent position, because 2 or 3 weeks back Bitcoin had touched the $6,000 mark, and Ethereum had touched $190 mark. So right now I can say that the market is quite a bit decent, and it might cross or touch $7,000 in this coming month of October. So let's move on to a further topic, that is top 4 ways of earning cryptocurrency without investing money in it. So there are many ways. Before starting this video, I just want to say that there are many ways where you can earn cryptocurrency, such as trading, mining, investing in ICOs. But today I will talk about totally different 4 ways of earning cryptocurrencies, and they are totally, some of them are newest way, and some of them are oldest ways where you can earn this cryptocurrency. So let's start with this video. And so the first way of earning cryptocurrency is forum signature campaigns. This kind of campaigns usually we get on Bitcoin Talk, where we have to, you can sign up to numerous signature campaign opportunities, and you might earn a decent income out of it, which is given by the ICOs and other exchanges. And it is an educational portal which also offers money making opportunities all in one package, and it is an option well worth checking out to earn some cryptocurrency. So the next way of earning cryptocurrency is the NEOs gas generation. I hope everyone knows this about this, but I will tell you in detail right now. As if you hold some NEO cryptocurrency in the NEO wallet or any few exchanges, if you hold NEO wallet or NEO in some of the exchanges where they give you gas at the end of the month, every end of the month, and if I tell you the amount of gas which you earn, it is not huge, but it can save your transaction charges. As if you want to send a NEO from one person to another, you need some gas for transaction, so it might save your transaction charges in future if you start collecting gas and keeping NEO in your cryptocurrency wallet. There is not only one coin like NEO, but there is another coin which is known as VeChain, which gives you VeChain Thor. If you collect, if you have VeChain coins into a VeChain wallet, then you will get VeChain Thor coins at the end of the month, similar like NEO. And there are many more coins which you can earn on behalf of on just saving the coin in the wallet. So let's move on to a second, and just move on to a third way of earning passive income, that is bounties. So it is one of the most successful way in ICO industry to earn money, and it is most popular in ICO industries. If you are willing to earn more money, you can do it by just doing social media promotion and joining the Telegram group. And there are very easy tasks to complete, and you can really earn a lot of money out of it by spending some hours on bounty tasks every single week. And the last but not the least way of earning cryptocurrency is airdrops. So airdrops is right now a very popular thing in cryptocurrency market, as every day there are many airdrops being performed, and you get free tokens, and these tokens you can exchange it on exchanges when the coins are launched on the exchanges, or you can just hold it for a while, long term, and expect higher returns for the long term run. And if you talk about airdrops, most of the ICOs prefer Ethereum wallet, where they create tokens from Ethereum secret tokens with the help of Ethereum, and you don't have to keep their tokens at different places. You can just hold it in the Ethereum wallet as a ERC20 tokens and sell them when it comes on exchanges, or you can keep them for long term run. So these are the four ways where you can earn cryptocurrencies. And if you have liked this video, don't forget to share it and subscribe it. Have a great day.